Also new at 10, a fourth teen is now behind bars in connection to a carjacking at a Seguin Walmart. The robbery left a 16-year-old injured. Jaquez Turner was arrested today by the Jefferson County Sheriff's Office. Kendrick Hardwell and Caden and Chase Sheeran were arrested earlier this week in connection to the crime. They're all being held on $75,000 bonds.